always been there before the Mets were a team, so.
But she's a big sports fan.